All right. Hey, thanks a lot, guys. I'm going to need a little bit of vocal here. And hey, guys, I know that it says it's osmosis on the flyers and all that, but we are actually Stellar Way. There was a little bit of an legal issue with us using osmosis that evidently had already been being used. So I talked to an attorney. He said, change the name. So we are Stellar Way. And we got a lot of stuff to play for you today, so glad you guys are here. Oh, and could I have a little bit more bass? Can the bass come up? The bass guitar,
please.
Hey, Ben, turn the bass up. Can you bass up?
Thank you.
those first two numbers there were written by Tindall Jackson, our lead guitar player. And we're going to change the pace a little bit on this next little number. And this one is called No Excuses.
Thank you.
name of that number was called Thieves. We're going to just keep moving right along here. Sure, beautiful weather for Bird Fest 9, huh, guys?
Thank you.
night shift?
Huh?
Getting off your night shift or you?
Thank you.
That one was called Pink Tomatoes. This next one we're going to do is one of Tindall's songs. Pretty number called Majestic Princess.
Thank you. got somebody with a phone.
Oh, it might be that one right there.
I know that sound anyway.
Yep.
You know what's worse?
Hey guys, we're going to have a special guest coming up here in just a couple short moments. And we're going to do a couple more first, and then we're going to bring up my son, Franco Coleman. He's going to play some saxophone for you. I know a lot of people around here know Franco already, so that's going to be kind of fun. But we're going to do a couple more numbers first. This is another one of Tindall's. This is called Things I've Seen.
Why?
up to here, would that still cover you good enough?
Thank you.
Gentlemen, on bass guitar, that is jamming J.C. Joel Crutcher. Guys, make some noise for that bass solo. Back here on drums is Cliff Aaron, keeping time for us. And right now, I'd like to bring up my son. This vocal, I just have nothing in it. Franco, come on up. You guys, put your hands together. This is Franco Coleman. He's going to play some tenor saxophone. Come on up, Franco. Come on up. And we've kind of been working on this song, and Franco's been playing horn for just about a year now, and he's been working on it real hard. This is, he hasn't really had a chance to see if he's in tune yet, so Franco, you want to check your tuning real quick? Way too high. Just give us one split second, make sure we're set before we get going.
That's the best.
We'll be right back.
Oh, now I can hear this. All right. Awesome. Are you guys getting a saxophone in those monitors? I wasn't sure. All right, we got one more with Franco. You guys, make some noise for Franco. He just turned 12 years old this summer. So you guys, this next song, I think you're going to know. So if you guys feel like yelling the appropriate word at the appropriate time, yell it loud so we can hear it. Here we go. More to play for you. Once again, as on the flyers for those of you who just walked up, it has us listed as Osmosis, and that was going to be our band name until we found out there was somebody else using it already before us, and I'm kind of mad because I really like that name. But anyway, we changed it to Stellar Way, and we're kind of the new kids on the block. Tyndall Jackson on lead guitar over here. You guys make some noise for him. He's also the co-songwriter. Most of the songs are either his or mine. And Joel Crutcher on bass guitar, Cliff Aaron on drums, and most of you guys know me, I'm Frisbee, so.
He said Cliff Aaron on the drums.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.
McDonald, and it's kind of a piece of work to work up and all that. And that's a brand new song that I actually wrote just for this group. And that middle section is kind of weird. It's actually in 19/8 for those musicians that are out there. So it's kind of you're funking along, and then all of a sudden you're in 19/8. It's a little bit of a maze to get through, but that was. I'm going to change the tempo a little bit on this next number. We got about a couple more to play for you, and then we're going to be done. And bring on the next group. The next guy's our CCR tribute, and this guy's just an amazing singer. If any of you guys sing, you know, it's really hard to sing CCR. He sings them in the original keys, which is quite a feat just itself. So. Anyway. Thank you.